I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the Hold Assist feature on your Apple iPhone. And to be clear, this option will only be available if you're using iOS 26 or newer on your Apple device. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then tap Apps. A list of all of the apps installed on your Apple device is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down this list and then tap Phone. Step 3. Scroll down this screen and then tap to toggle on Hold Assist Detection. Going forward, your iPhone will automatically detect when you're placed on hold and will notify you when it's time to pick back up. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.